Welcome all. Let's talk about Lemmy's theorem. It talks about one body and the three forces applied on the body. Now consider here one body is applied by force A, the first force as such, and now applied to the second force B, and there will be third force called C. Now after the application of these three forces also, the body is in equilibrium. So again, the angle made by these forces are theta 1, theta 2, and so on. Now if this is the condition, then Lemmy has proposed one theorem wherein it develops an equation deals with three forces and the angle made by them. Now according to the theorem, C force divided by the angle of opposite to the C is theta 1 here. So sine of theta 1 is equal to B force, and opposite angle of B is theta 2. So divided by sine of theta 2 is equal to the last third force A force, and the opposite angle of A force is theta 3. So we can write down divided by sine of theta 3. Now here the Lemmy's theorem is applicable only if there are only three forces. These forces should be congruent. The net result of these three forces on body is that body is in equilibrium, and lastly the forces should have same sense such as either push or pull. Thus we can state that if three coplanar forces acting on a body which kept the body in equilibrium, then each force is proportional to the sine of angle between the two other forces.